Bona tarda, buenas tardes. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to 6th International Barcelona Conference on Higher Education, organized by the Global University Network for Innovation, UPC, and want to give you a warmest welcome to this university. Welcome to Barcelona, to Catalonia, and to Spain. Thank you all for joining us today, and now I'm going to give the floor to Mrs. Paulina Gonzalez-Pose. Thank you.
Thank you, Rector. Dear Rector, ministers, authorities, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, the extraordinary technological transformation that we have witnessed in the last dozen years has impacted our world in ways that were unsuspected a couple of decades ago. The advent of social networks such as Facebook, Twitter, or Wikipedia have radically changed the way we communicate with each other and how we get information about the world surrounding us. The fast pace of globalization has increased economic interdependency and population mobility. In this context, the necessary internationalization of higher education has presented us with many challenges, but also with wonderful opportunities to generate new knowledge and to use the ease of communication and mobility to engage better with each other, to advocate for and affect the much-needed transformation of our institutions of higher learning into real agents of social progress. I believe that in addition to the impressive scientific and technological advancements that they contribute, universities have an enormous responsibility to form the younger generations with a rooted sense of social responsibility towards their fellow citizens, towards peace, and towards our planet. Much is said about the environment and the need to ensure sustainable development. Well, we are here to discuss and agree on ways to bring us closer to achieve those goals. UNESCO is very proud to be a founding member and to be engaged in an active partnership with GUNi to look into issues of innovation, sustainability, and social responsibility. We are also proud of the active work and networking done by the UNESCO Chair on Community-Based Research and Social Responsibility in Higher Education, which is one of the organizers of this conference. We applaud the choice of this year's topic, building transformative knowledge to drive social change, and we are impressed by the work already done in this regard. Before coming here, I had the opportunity to look at a series of short videos submitted by students around the world who felt motivated to respond to a call to express in a visual form their dreams of a better world. The short films are quite diverse. You just had the chance to take a look at one of them. But they all have something in common. They are all made by young people who have the passion and the determination to do something to change the realities of this world for the better. I understand that during this conference there will be opportunity to watch the films, so I will not comment in more detail and let you enjoy them anew. But my heartfelt congratulations to the youngsters who created those films and to the organizers who came up with the initiative. Thank you.
My name is Kavita, and this is my experience.
Para hacer grandes cosas.
I think like speaking for my own and from for all the other ladies, it's a world where ladies are empowered to do anything.
De saber en general que la igualdad en una sociedad es la mejor arma para que pueda funcionar y correr de la manera más, pues, más tranquila y feliz.
Life is better than what we think if we all unite.
良善的心去面对自己，也面对别人。希望20年以后，你们的愿望都已经实现了。